Hello, world. It's me, FIFA. That was so corny. Hello, world. I don't know. Anyway, so I'm coming to you with this look. It's inspired from Shakira from her Objection Tango video. It's when she was, like, wearing the little pink tank top, not when she was shaking her booty in the cute little dress, but when she's wearing that pink tank top and the little rocker pants. I totally loved her makeup. I never noticed it before, but I was watching the video last night, and I just had to do a video tutorial for you guys, because I really, really liked it. And what really got me to do this video was because if you see, like, it smokes up, but it smokes up, like, going, like, it starts disappearing as it goes towards the inner eye. So as you can see, like, it starts slanting. And I thought that was kind of interesting, because usually when you do a smoky look, it's like you smoke it up on the entire lid. This, it's not. It's just, like, going like that, and it disappears as it gets towards the inner corner. So I thought that was kind of interesting. So that's how I wanted to do the look. I mainly use, like, bronzy browns and blacks is what I used. But I'll let you guys know right now. I use Camel from Escentuals. It's a camel color, so it's like a really dark gold. I guess you can say I don't want to drop the color. I also use Panther from Escentuals. This one has, it's a little darker than the camel, and it has more like red in it. You guys can see. I hope you guys can see. And I also use the darkest brown on the Coastal Sins palette, and I also use the black on the Coastal Sins palette, as well as Embark from MAC. Shroom, of course. Look, I've used this one so much. I need to go buy it. I'm not done with it, though. On my cheeks, I told you guys earlier in my mini haul that I did earlier today that I was going to do a tutorial for you guys using this color. The peachy one. Super cute. Totally, I feel like it gives me a glow. So that's why I really like it. And on my lips, I have Apricot Fantasy, which is my favorite lipstick color right now. Isn't it pretty? It's so pretty. I love it. And on top of the lipstick, I just put the Sephora lip gloss. Gold and Glow is what it's called. So that's everything that I use. I hope you guys enjoy this look. It's really, really pretty. Like I said, what really got my attention was how it smoked up, how it started slanting. Not usually. I mean, the usual way is the highway. But that was cool. So, if you want to get this cool look, just keep watching, guys. I don't know why I just pointed that way. Alright, bye.